Oh, jeez, I'm live and I didn't even realize. Duh. Okay. Well, I apologize. Anyone who's here and did not get to see anything for the moment, here I am working on dealing with that. Emulators, Game Boy Advance, Visual Boy. Death on sight. Death on sight. I need to get Nightbot in my chat and a death exclamation point death. Death on sight. Death on sight. Anyway, yep. What am I doing here? I need to pop the chat out. That's what I'm doing here. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Where's my chat? There is my chat. Do-do-do. Pop out. Do-do-do. 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 And let's do a display capture today. I'm too lazy to keep pulling the chat up. Alright, now hopefully that will be going solid. Yep. Okay, display capture is up. And we're gonna open this. Of course, we have to play this game. I'm not that YouTube channel that does all types of different games at the same time. I start a game, I'm gonna play a game until that game's done. Alright. Yep, there we go. Okay, well, let me just test something real quick. Yep, there we go. Okay, well, let me just test something real quick. Yep, there we go. Okay, well, let me just test something. Alright, we don't need all that. Okay. Go back in here. Which one was it that I didn't get? Let me just test. Alright. We don't need all that. There we go. Okay. I think it's this one. Yeah. I'm still out of remote mines? You gotta be kidding. Well, shit. I guess we're gonna go grind screws for other shit first. Damn. Okay. Yeah, I know. You guys are probably like, why are you doing this to yourself? You're going back to Burner Man stage by will? Yeah, I am. I need screws for my upgrades. And this is the only way I can get them. Plus, now that I have the improved base buster, this level should not be as irritating. Hopefully. Okay. There we go. I don't even need to fight you, but I kind of want to, just to see if you're gonna drop any. Oh, really? Alright, I can hit him from here. Nope, he's not dropping anything. Alright. I missed this buster. The base buster improved is so much better than Mega Man any buster. Look at that. That's on sight! It would be screws instead of all that extra, but whatever. Yeah, so hopefully I'm gonna have a job soon. I put in at one of the local bowling alleys, and the guy said he would call me, so I'm hoping that's a thing. Ow. Really? Dang it. Oh, jeez. Ow. Stop it. Ow. I'm so bad at this. Ow. Okay, I made it. Woo. So this is the spot. Because these guys spawn infinitely, I can just kind of sit here and do this. Hopefully my screws will be accumulating rather quickly, because I don't want to bore you guys with too much grinding. This is probably why Burner Man's stage song always gets stuck in my head. It's because of all the time I used to spend grinding for screws. And hopefully here after this I will start a let's play of man, I don't even remember what it's called. It's a PlayStation game. I can't think of the name of it off the top of my head. Oh, that's pretty bad, isn't it? I can't even remember what the name of the game is that I'm planning on doing after this. I'd have to look at my PSX ISOs. Actually, why don't I do that now? Yes, I like Dragon Ball Z. If you hate me, you hate me. Whatever. This one. Command and Conquer, Red Alert. I'm horrible at that game, so it's gonna be a long one. But yeah. There we go. Ugh. Bet somebody's probably gonna hope that I rapped during this, and I can't rap to be, I can't rap as a shit, so I'm not going to. It would be a lot more entertaining if I did, though. Ow. Bore all of the few fans that I do have with this shit. Oh man. Should probably look at how many screws I have. Oh, 482, I ain't even half done yet. I need to find something. Man, I just want one loadout of 999. That's it. Is it so much to ask? Can you all just drop big screws? That's helpful, I guess. I don't need this health and energy. They should have added it to where you don't get those drops. And that's something I got pissed off with in Metroid games, too. Is that I would always get drops for shit that I already had full capacity of. Like, instead of getting missiles, I would always get health when I was full on energy. So, I was always really pissed about that for some reason. Triggered me, yeah. Wish these things would spawn just a little bit faster. Also, I don't know exactly how much frames it would drop me, so I'm kinda hesitant to stream Skyrim, but I do have Skyrim, the original version, not the upgraded one, so yeah, I know people can be like, oh bro, get wrecked mate, get fucking Special Edition. No, Special Edition is just better graphics, that's all, and I'm not a graphics whore, so I don't care. How many do I have now? Six on. Okay, this is going actually a little faster than I thought it was going. How much is a big one? Oh, a big one is 20? 692. Oh, is it, it's, geez, 15? It's not that great. And the small one is 5. Oh well. It'll take a little longer than I want it to. I promise this is the only time I'm gonna do grinding for this game. I won't need to be grinding for anything else. Favorite part of this stream is when I'm gonna get to shut off Burner Man music. Now it's gonna be stuck in my head for 4 days. 4 days, no more, no less. Ah. Rather, it's gonna be stuck in my head until I stream a different game, and then something music. Ooh, three big ones. Nice. Anyway, it's gonna be stuck in my head until I play a different game, and then this music from that game's gonna get stuck in my head. Dude, I'm getting all the big drops all of a sudden. I'm not complaining, but whoa, that's awesome. But how many do I have? Probably 900. 922. Yeah. That's nuts. That's funny, because their screw is nuts. No, I didn't make that pun on purpose. It was accidental. I swear. Wait. Did Bass's color change? Okay, no, I'm just being hallucinogenic here. Yeah, see, this is what this one does, is it makes the bullets really thin, but you can shoot through walls and shit, so it's kind of helpful in certain spots. That's what the other Buster upgrade does. I like this one though, it's big and purple is best. Green is the best color, but purple is second. $9.99 yet? Yes, I am. Oh my god, I can leave the stage. Leave. Where's the exit thingy? Thank you. Yes, I brought screws for you. Hopefully. E-saver. Oh, I already have this. Okay. Damage absorb? Yes. S armor. Yes. Okay. That's really useful, actually. Oh. Already I have that, okay. HSD, man, I still am, high speed dash, probably. And I can climb faster. I guess that's nice. So it was kind of worth it. And I refilled the energy for my remote mine. So we can go into... Oh, did I really just... Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I think it was this one. Yeah. Okay. This time, I'm gonna do a save state. So that if I fuck it up, like that, got it, first try, yes sir, thank you, alright, thank you, good night. I'm gonna go to the shop and we're gonna buy a couple of lives here. Yes, thank you. Oh, did he really only take 49? 49. You're a liar. You. Okay. Well, apparently I got some sort of weird glitch. So I actually bought 3 lives. And I'm not complaining about that. So, I thought I was only gonna get 2. Let's go! King's Castle first stage. These things out of the gate. Dude, I remember this level like it was yesterday. Oh god. I don't know if that's a good thing. I wanna say it's not. Ah! I can't get through there, that's a Mega Man thing. Ow. I feel like there's supposed to be a CD over here. At any rate, I didn't kill it. It has to die. I can't dodge these ones. Oh! Hello. Ouch. That stung a wee bit. Good thing we have this handy dandy free life right there. Ow. Bitch. Doo-doo. Alright, I can just dodge past that one. This one we actually do have to stop and fight. Kind of. Alright. Dude, again, it's the first block. Oh my god. Safe stating, I don't care. Ow. No, I'm not taking stupid damage. Oh, there's a pit. Okay. I didn't notice that there was a pit. But yeah, basically the Super Bass Buster makes it just as powerful as Mega Man. Die? Thank you. Okay. Safe state, because I don't feel like dealing with this. Oh, hey! That's mean! Stop it! Oh, hey, I didn't notice they could do that. Oh, can I? I'm gonna show you guys strategic use of items. That's how you do. Give me that. Oh, can I put more than one? No, I have to only use one thing. Okay. Oh, that's fine. I guess. That's a cheap way to get out. Ow. So you can't do that as Mega Man. You have to be a lot more. Stop bombing from the ceiling. Damn. Oh, man. Oh! Spikes! I did not know of that. Okay, whatever. Alright, I don't like this game very much. No. Fuck that. I'm not walking all the way back through that. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Whoa! Too close to comfort. Alright. Man, I can't get to that. Now I'm upset. Can't get to stay up. Get out of here. Asshole, get out of my face! Ugh, triggered. Playing this game on the original Game Boy was such a... Like, on the original system this game was made for, playing this game, the King's Castle specifically, is such a pain. Alright, fuck this. Give me that. Yes, thank you. Ow, asshole. I can't remember. Ow, that can't be poison. Ow. That area is really... Oh! Hi! Yeah, I'm not going up topside to fight you. Oh man, did I not press the button? I'm just... That is not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Death! Die already, damn! Fucking hate those things. Oh no! Please tell me this is not the level I think it is. It is. I hate this boss. Well, actually, I hate this little monkey douchebag that goes with him. You keep the monkey under control, then you're pretty much fine, but... You forget, even for 1 second, to kill the monkey. Oh, and you have to be extra careful when you end it. Because if you are killed this guy, you have to get back onto this platform or you're gonna take damage. Because he stays where he is and that platform just drops in the lava. Okay. Complete. Alright, let's head to the shop. Yeah. I don't need to buy lives, I just realized, because I have saved it. Duh. Alright, we're gonna get the cryo attack. Or cremation, whatever the fuck C stands for, I don't know. We'll get a spike guard just because. I have to do something really quick, so I'm going to drop the screen capture for a moment. Yeah, okay, Ember is still... Jeez, man. You're still playing Crash Bandicoot, my dude. Ugh. Alright, well, let's get this up. Display capture. Doing. There we go. Anyway. Oh, I didn't want to go in here. I don't have any screws. Go away. I don't even remember what that green dude is called. Do, 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 do. Chill over here and snipe at you. Like so. Thank you. Oh, hi. Nope, nope. You're dead. Get out of here. Sit up here and fight you. Strategy, my dudes, that's what this is all about. Oh, please don't let this be what I think it is. I hate this boss. All of the bosses are hated by me. I especially hate this one though. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop trying to be a little cop out and just go with it. That's one part of it destroyed. Apparently my bomb disappeared. believe it takes 3 remote mines each. Ow, that shit hurt. It's not done yet, really. I hate it when it does this. Dead now. Can I not get killed? I'm sorry if I'm not talking too much right now, guys. This boss is annoying. I'm trying very hard not to die. Still not dead yet. I got one more of these. And it's not. Really? Had to retreat. Of course, I destroyed a fucking tank, but it kills me. Alright, well, I'm actually surprised I did that well. So, I think I'm gonna go back to the remote mine and pop another save state. We're gonna get rid of that damn thing first. It's not doing any damage. Is that what I just saw? I don't care about your toy soldiers! Go away! And you just undid my bomb. Would you stop that? Really? Because it's annoying. Just do the bombs. Thank you. That shot. Alright, so that's death for you. Now let's get rid of annoying second piece. The other two parts are really easily dealt with. It's just the fucking gun and the fucking bomber that are really annoying. Shoot at me. Ow. I really don't like this guy. He's annoying. Alright, you're... Four. Haha. Really? This isn't damaging the gun? Oh, really? Okay. Fuck you. Get out of here. How do you even do? Oh my god. Hey, spit little guys out. Okay, come on. Spit little guys out. Really? You're just... Oh my god. Get out of there. No! Alright, you're next. Because I'm tired of that shit. Only need a little bit more on that. Come on, spit little guys at me again. Thank you. Oh my god, this is so annoying, boss. Ugh. Yeah, why get out of here? Why am I not? Seriously, does this not work on them? Alright, well fuck it. Oh my god, I hate when I switch abilities without meaning to. Okay. I distinctly remember this being the most annoying level. I'm just gonna kind of let these guys get a little closer before I shoot them. Alright, well if that's done, then I'm done with that. Oh boy. Take care of that first. What are you doing there? Back to the bus there. Go. Oh, yep, here we go. Most annoying boss fight ever. I'm gonna warn you guys right now, when I do the Mega Man playthrough of this game, this is gonna be the bane of all the existences. You literally only get one jump with Mega Man, and the slide does not work in conjunction with it. Neither do I, apparently. This boss probably takes the most patience out of all of them. You have to avoid those because those are flashbangs. Destroy, please. Thank you. At least I remember my strategy. Shit. Yeah, when that happens when you're playing as Mega Man, things are not as friendly. Remote mine. Thank you. Oh shit. Remote mine. Spread drill. Careful not to waste ammo. No. Oh, Jesus. Oh! Fuck. I'm out mine. I missed! I'm gonna get torched. Okay, I was lucky. No! Shit! Oh, I was so close, too. This thing is so annoying. The most annoying part is it doesn't even show up until you jump like 20 platforms. Alright, save state that. I'm gonna try fighting it with the base blaster. Damn it. Oh boy. No, remote mine. Shit. Got it. Honestly, the bubbles are the easiest one to deal with, though. Oh, that's so unfair! He destroyed the next platform and I wasn't ready. Oh man, no, 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 don't do that again. This beam technique works. Uh-oh. This is almost bad sometimes. No! Oh, I was trying to avoid it. Rip. It's like Ember's having this problem with this toxic waste level. Man, I'm gonna be stuck here for like an hour. Oh man. Uh-oh. I didn't even notice that. I hope it's not too late. Eh. Oh man, it's definitely too late. I missed. Kill it! Oh my god, so close. Pretty sure I remember if you get hit by that laser thing, you're done. Oh man. Oh! I hate how the platforms are completely random. It makes it so much harder. Okay, can we not do that? Not you, motherfucker! Arrgh, I hate this boss! I also hate that there's no way of telling when it's almost dead. Get. Thank you. Damn it! Ugh! Struggle, dude. It's the struggle. And for any of you that are thinking, oh, use trouble boost. No, that shit doesn't work. It's cool, but it doesn't do its job. Not here. One thing I always thought was kind of clever of Nintendo was the fact that they made a villain named Bass and his wolf robot was called Trouble. Yeah. I need to take. Oh! Whoa! And what the fuck did I just do? Cause seriously, now I'm pissed. Not only am I making errors, I'm pressing buttons that I'm not trying to press. Oh shit. Hi, I don't want to talk to you right now, go away. Shit, I'm gonna get hit by that. Oh no, I'm not. Nice. I don't know if I can do that dependably though. Yeah, actually I can't, so my strategy just straight up changed for this boss. to have a stutter there. Alright, my no-shoot strategy still is in effect here, though. That was almost bad. He stopped moving up and down, which means he was about to shoot. No, you fucker! You stole my double jump! Ah! So frustrating. They give you a second before it destroys the platform. Oh my god, I beat it. Now I just gotta make it to the end without falling.
Lord have mercy upon my soul. Oh, I can't believe I actually did that.
Okay. The birds. Go away, birds. Oh. Ow. Oh, spike guard, thank you. I knew that was gonna be worth buying. That's a mimic. That's a mimic as well. Alright, now I need the spread drill. Alright, there we go. You're gonna die first, and then I'm just gonna snipe you from up here with the... Oh, not that. Jesus, I always press the wrong button. With this. I'm just gonna snipe you from up here with this, because that way you have no chance of hitting me. Alright, why do I get a really bad Oh, shit. Shit. This is only level 2, King. I'm not supposed to fight him here. Yeah, but imagine as a Game Boy player having to fight through the tank and then fighting it again in the air. And then fighting this fucker. Because seriously, you don't actually have to fight him? You just kinda have to dodge. But I got all the way up here so many times, I got killed by this asshole. The same attack every time, though. Dodge, dodge, up, double jump, dodge down, double jump. Really, you just have to, I think, 4 times?
3 times.
Oh no. I really just did that.
This is annoying.
Alright, well I did it once, we can do this again. Ooh, that's why I love base double jumps. I don't like that frame drop though. Whatever the hell that was. Dude, I swear, why is it doing this? It was not doing this in the last streams. Oh, I think maybe it's because I'm using display capture instead of game capture or window capture or whatever. Yeah, it is awful hot in here too. Yeah. I think I might be needing to just switch it to window capture here. Get off me! Oh my god! Fucking hate those things. It's the first time one of them's actually grabbed me too, because I've been pretty diligent about shooting them first. Flawless. Nope, I need flawless. I will not accept anything else. I'm not accepting anything else than flawless, just on the fact that you actually do have to fight this guy after this part, so I don't really want to lose all my life with this and then have to die over and over. I'd rather just spam it out. Fuck. It's down, down, up, down, up. Remember, you stupid head. Save one. Bring it, you bitch. Save it in two. I really just brought that upon myself. Well, I can't break that, apparently. I'm gonna go ahead and fight back though too, just because I want to see what happens. Ah! Come on, bro. Give me what you got. Okay, it's jump, jump, jump. Whoa, back up, bitch. I'm doing it the wrong way. Dude, the frames! Arrgh! This is becoming frustrating. It's my mouse doing this. Okay. Not that hard, dude. Oh my god, I seriously fucked up on the... I'm just gonna keep this one. Proto Man. I can handle this!
Seems I have no other choice than to resort to extremes. Bass, stay back! I'll put my whole energy into the next shot.
Proto Man, you don't need to do that. I'll destroy King by myself.
I owe this guy, and now it's time to pay him back.
Funny, but so very reckless.
Big Bang Strike! This can't be. What? What power? Ugh. Proto Man stole the spotlight. Base, the show is not over yet. He is still alive. That's one down, and now you are next!
And now he actually has a life bar, if I remember correctly. This is what does him in best. You have to be really careful about how you use it. Oh, man. I done already fucked it up because I'm supposed to be using Energy Saver with that. Duh. With the cape. Bitch. Nope. Flawless only. Flawless only. I don't even know how he shoots X from his chest. That just doesn't make sense, but whatever. I'm not lying with this. Down, down, double, down, double. Two times. Okay. Oh, if I move up, he... okay. Yeah, basically, it's just... stare down. Let him do the X. Don't fuck with it. You know the pattern. You know how to get to the next stage, so don't fuck with it. Why you do this? I really don't. Oh man, I forgot about the fifth one. I need to stop fucking with his shield, because that's what's getting me fucked over so much. One more, come on. Oh, almost forgot. Alright. Yes, sir, I passed the stage, save the game.
seems like the Proto Man's like Vegeta.
Big Bang Attack!
That was funny as shit, too. The first time Vegeta ever pulled out the Big Bang Attack. Android 19 was like, no! Of course, if you guys have never seen Dragon Ball Z, you have no idea what I'm talking about, and I'm just gibberishing to you, so... Oh. Please tell me I can... Ah, perfect. Although I forgot, I'm gonna have to fight him at least a little bit with something else. Damn it, he hit me. He hit me again! Stop hitting me! Will you stop fucking hitting me? This is just irritating. Die, please. Thank you.
You won. Why do you fight so hard for these pitiful humans? Robots are superior to them. But it is humans who created us. Maybe, or maybe not. Just put me out of my misery. But before that, we'd better let him evacuate. That way he has a chance to be repaired. Don't worry about him. I beamed him out of the castle. After all, I am the Lord of Robots. That means I don't want to see our species destroyed. Before I go, you must tell me something. Who is your father? Who created you? If I say it's Dr. Riley...
What?
King, what happened to you? Are your logic circuits damaged? Your enemy is right in front of you.
I don't understand. Why do robots have to fight each other for the sake of humans?
Piece of junk. I'll boost your brainwashing level.
And now he's purple. And now I'm on half life. Which I should not have gotten hit as many times as I did in the last room. And otherwise this case would be a fucking piece of cake. Look at that! Oh look, it's that tank we fought earlier. Oh, and that air mech. Oh shit, what up? Hi! Oh, oh, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! No, I'm gonna get hit! Oh. Death! It's okay, now I have all my health. Woo! I forgot I had extra lives. Duh. Oh, that needs to be taken care of. Oh shit, why am I still using a shitty Mega Buster? Ah! No wonder it didn't get blown up.
Ow! Death.
Rip. Also, no wonder that wasn't doing very much damage. Epilepsy warning. Oh. Kill it, kill it, kill it.
Okay. Oh, damn it. That little thing is probably the most irritating attack he has. Besides that. Because he likes to spam the rush charge. Oh, I didn't even notice that. That's probably bad. Okay, I got it. He's charging it again? Go away. No! One more.
Yes! Oh! You should leave this place now. This place could explode at any moment. King, what are you going to do?
Of course, I'll leave this place too, but only after you go first.
Oh, he's yellow again.
He's gone. I wish I had a transportation system in me. Goodbye, Bass. I think we could have been good friends.
Well, that's that. And no, I've not beaten the game yet. I gotta fight Wily now. Instant presence. Yes, please. No. Later, dude. Oh, boy. Boss rush. Awesome. And Cold Man shouldn't even take that long this time, seeing as they have the Super Bass Buster now. Alright, next! Fuck! Okay. Oh man, really? Oh yeah, I forgot it's in a certain order. Alright, so Astroman! Magic card. Oh yeah, I forgot he does that. He doesn't do it that often, that's why it's hard to remember that he does it. Death on you! No! Oh my god, I can't believe I actually just did that. Death. Respawning enemy. Always a good place to farm some shit real quick. Oh no! Do I really have to fight this asshole again? I can't. The fucking Dynamo Man. Oh my god. He's such a pain in the ass. Did anyone count? Can somebody go back out to the last stream and count how many fucking times that guy killed me? Alright. I need super armor. But I don't wanna. Even if I know I'm about to get hit, I'll slap on the super armor. Really? Fuck that. No, you don't, bitch. Die, motherfucker, Buzz Lightyear looking ass. Ugh. Oh, I think I know who we're fighting next. Anyone guess? Oh, yeah. The one fucker that lives underwater. In the whole game. Uh, Get death. I don't want to fucking see you again, asshole. And where the fuck did you come from? Fuck that, get me up here. Oh, really? That's how it is, huh? Maybe getting bounced by a penguin. I don't need to be getting bounced by a penguin. Hi! I'm just gonna kill you like this. Or not. Let go of me. Fucking burner, man. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. This guy is so irritating. I don't even care how much life I lose against this fucker. Dick. Eat one. Who's next? Oh, I'm playing with Fazbear again. I definitely know who's next now. Really? Fuck that. Okay, so his movement's actually fucking random. Excellent. This one's a lot longer than the last one was. Oh, seriously. I just want to get in the door, please. Thank you. Whoa, where did you come from? Oh yeah, I know who's up next then. If that's who's... Yup, I knew it. Dickhead, eat it! Oh, no. That's not how this is gonna go.
dick.
That is not what I chose. Really? I guess I gotta grind up. Man, I need to do better commentary, I guess. Cause I'm feeling like I don't have people in here. Because I don't talk enough. I probably just don't have people in here because I have literally like 5 subs. And those oh no. Okay, I was gonna say, do not make me fight that stupid fucking mini boss. Oh man, really? No, fuck that. I'd rather fight this asshole again. Destroy you, bitch. Alright, the Tengu Blade. There we go. Going. If I have a thing, why am I not using a thing? Why am I doing that? That was not my intention. It's literally a pitfall trap. Excellent. I want some fucking health. Drop me some health right now. That's not enough. Big one. Not that kind of big one. Fuck it. I don't even care. Death on you, motherfucker! Bass Buster. Motherfucker.
Oh! You bitch!
That's taking too much time. Restart. Doink. Alright, the special drill. Keep forgetting that I'm base. I have two jumps. Death on you, Tengu Man. Death on you. I know there's at least one. Oh, have I?
Darn that king! How dare he disobey his maker? That junk has been dealt with thanks to you. Now I'll put a restraining bolt on you before you go out of control.
I'm already out of control.
Once this is installed, everything will be under control.
You pretended to be assaulted by King in order to have me take care of him. I will destroy you for using me.
What impudence. Are you trying to disobey your maker? I'll show you who is boss.
And he is boss. This fucking thing. Not even this, it's the annoying part either, it's the face too. Or is there even a face too? I forget. Yeah, of course there is. Trying to figure, is there like a specific thing that he's weak to? Can't do anything with it.
annoying.
Oh, look at that. Dodged. Ow. Alright, thank you. Now, I don't remember what's good against this. But, since I know it's one of the only things that can get up that high. Okay, let me flawless this. Nope. I need the flawless. Go away. I need the flawless or I'm not gonna be second form. Okay, he has two different saw attacks. That's annoying. I did not press the dash. What is up with that mechanic? This part. Really? This is so that's random. Yeah, I know, guys, I'm state whoring this. I'm just really tired of playing this game right now. First. No, he got me. I don't know what the hell those things are. How can I not? Thank you. Gotcha, bitch. Even if I did cheat, I've beat this game before. I beat it legitimately before, so I don't fucking care.
Why did you deceive me?
Forgive me. I just wanted to test your ability.
What? What do you mean?
I've always believed that you are the strongest robot in the world. But you have not been able to defeat Mega Man. So I began to lose my faith in you. Then I had the idea that I could create a mightier robot. So I created King. But since you defeated King, I now know the truth. You are the mightiest robot in the world. What a lame excuse. Bass, let me show you something. This is the plan for King the Second. Join with King the Second, and together, you two will be invincible.
Oh, is it Proto Man?
Never learn, Wily. This voice. Proto Man!
I won't let this happen.
Oh no. My beautiful plan. Base, destroy Proto Man! What are you waiting for? Base, I said, destroy Proto Man!
Base, you don't need to hesitate, do you? You are not a slave to Wily, are you? You are acting on your own, aren't you? Not with a partner.
Nor under someone's order.
Aye. Proto Man, you are strong. That is true. But you can't defeat Mega Man. Do you know why? It is because you have nothing to fight for. What have you been fighting for, Bass? You don't have anything or anybody to fight for, do you? You have fought only for yourself, right?
Silence! Just get lost!
Farewell. What I fought for. That is ridiculous.
I don't need anything to fight. I'm only going to
fight to destroy Mega Man.
I got 23 of the CDs out of 100. I don't even care. Alright, well, that's gonna conclude this stream. It's a little unfortunate. Ember's still playing. Damn, dude, he's still going. Fuck. He's been going for like 6 hours now. Some shit like that, playing Crash Bandicoot. But yeah, I'm gonna cut the stream long enough for it to archive, and then I don't know if I really want to start over with Mega Man right now. I think I might do a game in between and then come back to this and do Mega Man's set, because honestly I don't feel like playing this game anymore right now. I really want to start Mega Man's thing, but I know But if I do that, all that's gonna come of it is me being frustrated as fuck. So, I think we should probably just take a rain check on that for now. And come back to this with the Mega Man run after a different game. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. So, thanks for watching, everybody. I really appreciate the... whatever you want to call it. Likes, subs, whatever you want to do. I don't really force on that, so honestly, I could care less whether you like or sub or not. It's not going to affect me any.
Well, I mean, it will, but
not at this time. I didn't know that. Oh, yeah. Duh. I don't know, man. All this gameplay is showing them using all the special abilities and shit in the normal levels, and I'm just like, I've never felt the need for that. Although that does bring up a good way to destroy those things. I figured he was gonna die by the spike. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna cut it. So, finally, while he's here, let me just check real quick if Ember is still going, because if he's still going, we'll go raid him. Is anyone actually here right now? No, of course not. So, we don't need to raid. Oh. Well, that's not good. How long has it been like that? Huh. Well, I hope that's not going to be a problem on the archive. Obviously, it's not a problem right now, because nobody is here, but this could be a problem. Anyway, I'll figure that out. Peace out, fallen angels.